If you have specific areas you need to track all your tasks, Custom Fields is the tool for you. Let's see how it works. In the grid view of our project, we're going to select Add Column and then New Field. Now you'll see several types of fields that we can create. The first is the text field. We can choose this for any custom field that contains characters. The date field allows us to type in any dates or choose them from a calendar. The number field can contain numbers, and it can also contain formulas such as max, min, sum, and average. The yes-no option allows us to select yes or no from a drop-down list with no as the default. And finally, the choice field allows us to create a customized drop-down for your tasks, with a list of up to 20 options to select from for each task in your list. In this case, let's create a last reviewed field using the date field so that we can choose the last time that we reviewed each task. You can edit these fields right from within grid view or within the task itself in this field called custom columns. You'll see here that our project has three additional custom fields: legal review, geo, and risk. You might be wondering how to edit or remove the field. Go to the field name in grid view, then select Edit Field from the dropdown. You'll see there are options for renaming and deleting the field. Other than that, you can think of this field like any other preset field. You can filter, group, conditionally color, custom columns just as you would any other columns in your grid. Use custom columns to personalize your tasks to track the information that's meaningful to you and your team.